Elsewhere, Interior Cabinet Secretary Kithure Kindiki is this hour holding a closed-door security baraza meeting in Lamu on long-standing historical injustices, the conflict between herders and farmers in the region. The CS is also engaging the county security team in the fight against terrorism. Lamu County borders Somalia along the Kiunga Ras Kamboni border, an area that has witnessed insecurity incidents in the recent past.